How's it going, everybody? Today we shall talk about the group of Linux distributions which are obscure by nature, but even then could be used as a primary machine by a niche group of Linux users. Starting with number 5, we have Exile OS. This Linux distribution is based on Arch Linux and is genuinely one of the best looking Linux distributions, which has Window Manager as its main focus. This Linux distribution is probably the best distro if you want a wide variety of configurations of window managers. It comes with window manager supports like BSPWM, SpectreWM, Qtile, etc. I just really love the amount of configuration it has been done. It's not too much, it's not too overly configured like Archcraft or something like that. At the same time, it's not too less configured. It's just right there in the middle for you to use it in the most efficient way possible. At number 4, we have Extern OS. Now, this Linux distribution is a computer science project done by someone else, and I love it just because how it just looks. Of course, you cannot use this as your primary machine, but I think that this is probably one of the best good-looking Linux distributions out there. It uses JavaScript as its front-end framework language, and it has this beautiful blur effects kind of GUI going on, which is similar to KDE, but it just looks way better in this one. And I just love it. I just love the GUI interface of this Linux distribution. And I hope there is some person out there who could replicate this into a main distribution. At number 3, we have Instant OS. Now, this Linux distribution has been calling itself as a beta release Linux distribution, but it has been like this for a couple of years now. And I just love it because of the window manager it comes with. It comes with its own instant window manager or instant WM, which honestly is just the best when it comes to the pre-configured features it comes with by default. It's colorful, it's out of the box, and it just comes with no hassles. And that's the most basic reason why I can think of if I want to use Instant OS. Highly recommend it for those people who just came from Ubuntu and are looking for some window manager Linux distribution, but you know, they just who want to go out of their comfort zone. At number 2, we have Rebelt Linux. This Linux distribution is probably the best Linux distribution if you want to use a window manager and you just want to stay in the Ubuntu tree. This is based on Ubuntu and uses i3 as its main window manager, although it just creates its own desktop environment kind of, and they call it the Rebelt desktop. This Linux distribution looks just so cool and also unique considering that it's based on Ubuntu and it uses a window manager. And there are not a lot of Linux distributions which do that. I mean, sure, there are some, but all of them are based on Arch Linux. So yeah, this is probably the only distro if you are looking for a window manager, but for Ubuntu. And finally, at number 1, we have Maybox Linux. This Linux distribution is based on Arch Linux. I mean, it's based on Manjaro, but I just prefer it to be called based on Arch Linux. And it uses OpenBox as its window manager. As basic as it is, it's just a clean user interface. Although it uses OpenBox, it just comes with everything you need and, you know, everything pre-configured, and you don't have to do anything else. This Linux distribution is probably the best distro if you want a Manjaro-based Linux distribution for OpenBox for your old desktop or PC. It just looks good and clean without any extra bloat, at the same time giving you that OpenBox feel. That being said, I think that's about it in this video. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll meet you in the next one.